The Secret Life of the Real Britain, birthplace of William Shakespeare and Keira Knightley, the home of bad teeth, dodgy boy bands, and the richest little old lady in the world. The Brits, outwardly romantic, secretly deviant. Here, a lesser-spotted older male tries to score with a young Carey Mulligan.
I thought we might practice with us.
They're deeply passionate about their national sport, drinking.
That's bollocks!
Oh, I mean football.
I feel like going home, locking my door, and playing FIFA.
Their complex life cycle calls for both commemoration and celebration. Seen as a nation of whingers, paradoxically, they love a bloody good laugh. But whatever fate befalls them, they always keep calm and carry on.
It's what the rest of the world is always admired us for.
The Real Britain, from Saturday, August 2nd on SBS1.